Hi, it's Hayden from Commercial Property Group. Welcome to ROI series for March 2024. During the month, we've conducted over 233 inspections, which resulted in 26 deals being agreed to and a square meterage footprint of just over 3,500 square meters. Now, in contrast to March of 2023, we did 149 inspections and 25 deals. So the emphasis I'm pointing out there is that we have done over 55% more inspections and pretty much transacted the same number of deals, which this really highlights that preparation, presentation, and pricing is essentially important in the current market. As the inquiry levels are high, we're conducting inspections, but we need to make sure that those properties, again, are priced, presented, and prepared really, really well. And that preparation is a really good example for these two key highlighted sales conducted here in the group for the month of March. We had a property sell prior to auction at number 1 of 15 Norman Street in Peakhurst. This property was put to market by Ryan McMahon and Jackson Chambers. It was a street-facing industrial warehouse complex, probably about a 40-year-old complex, offered really good exposure to the street. It was 238 square metres in area. Price guide was around 1.3 to 1.4. Ryan and Jackson had just on 80 inquiries come in on that property and had a very strong offer presented prior to auction. That offer was $1,450,000, which was accepted. It was a very strong result, which actually the rate per square meter was just under $6,100 per square meter. Again, for a 40 plus year old industrial unit. Jackson and Ryan negotiated that exceptionally well, and the vendor is ecstatic with the result as well as the purchaser on their new place of business. Another highlighted sale here at the group that sold under the hammer, and this was also handled by Ryan McMahon and Jackson Chambers, was at number 96A Keore Road in Miranda. It was a shop top premises, ground floor shop, first floor residence. The shop was offered vacant. The first floor was occupied by a residential tenant. This property was just moments from the train station. When I say moments, probably meters, just there from Miranda and just a little bit of a walk down from Miranda Westfields. Ryan and Jackson received a really strong level of inquiry. In fact, I believe it was over 70 inquiries, over a dozen to two dozen inspections conducted. The price guide on that property was around 1.3 to 1.4 is what our opinion was. Strong bidding took that property to 1.7 million. The property sold under the hammer to an owner occupier that's going to use the ground floor shop and maybe rent out the first floor or possibly move into it themselves. That land area was around 222 square meters. So on a sale rate, that's just over $7,600 per square meter. An excellent campaign run by, again, Jackson and Ryan on a job well done. And also congratulations to Nathan Gray on assisting with that sale and introducing the purchaser to it. So congratulations to all involved. So on to some leasing transactions, the first of which is 2 at 17 Norman Street in Peakhurst. This was an industrial warehouse unit. It was leased by Lucas and also Ryan. The property was leased for $52,000 per annum gross plus GST, and it was a 187 industrial warehouse unit. That's a rate per square meter of $278 per square meter gross. A two-year lease was achieved with a one-year option, and the incentive offered to the tenant was zero, so nil incentive, meaning owner received rent from the lease commencement date. Congratulations to Lucas and Ryan on your great teamwork and to the landlord on their new tenant. Onto a retail leasing in Miranda. This was achieved by Jackson Chambers. It was at 31 to 41 Keore Road in Miranda. This was a ground floor shop. It was 84 square meters. The annual rent was $60,000 per annum gross plus GST. That's a very strong rate per meter for the Miranda market at just over $714 per square meter. The lease term that Jackson was able to secure was a three-year term, and the incentive provided was a three-week rent-free period for that person to get in there, just renovate the shop and start trading. So that as an effective percentage is just under 2%, very low incentive, strong rate per meter, and a relatively strong lease term on a three-year deal. Congratulations to Jackson, the landlord, and their tenant on their new place of business. Another industrial lease deal done at 1 at 56 Alexander Avenue in Tarrant Point. This was a small boutique block, basically like a duplex style, unit 1, unit 2. This property, we actually managed part of it. The owner retired, shut down their business, wanted to rent out the rear of the warehouse. It was 468 square meters. Damon Asti negotiated a very strong lease deal of an 8-year term plus options. The annual rent was $110,000 per annum. That's a rate per square meter of $235 per square meter. Again, strong lease term, good incentive offered to that tenant because they're going to spend some considerable amount of money to obviously improve that facility for their business. The rent-free offered was 5 months on an 8-year term, which is an overall percentage is about 8.33%. So again, that incentive, whilst 5 months sounds like a long time, that initial term of 8 years is a long lease. Therefore, it brings down the overall incentive in terms of a percentage basis. So congratulations to the tenant, the landlord, and Damon Asti on a job well done. So that's the wrap for March 2024. Again, highlighting the key factors here that we are extremely busy with overall inquiry on all of our assets, both for sale, for lease. Again, reminding all of our clients to make sure that our preparation, presentation, and pricing are the key fundamentals that are going to get your property leased or sold in the current market. As I always say, if anyone has any questions with regards to selling, leasing, or management, or generalized advice, please reach out to myself or anyone of the team here at CPG.